Let's make one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn how to use Sketch, Extrude, Pipe, and Extrude Cut. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we'll select the right plane and make this base here. Here will be our midpoint here and at this point here. So open the Fusion, go to Create a Sketch, select the right plane. Select line. We'll put the dimensions later. Let's make this sketch here. Let's see the dimensions. 32 millimeters, the distance between these two points here, and 56 millimeters, the distance between these two points. So go to sketch dimension. The distance here, 56. Let me move this a little bit here. And the distance here is 32 millimeters. Okay, let me move this. Select this line here. Hold Ctrl in the keyboard and select this line and select equal. Go to horizontal vertical. Select this point here and the midpoint here. Okay. The distance here is 18 millimeters and the distance here is 6 millimeters. Okay, so go to sketch dimension. Here is 18 millimeters and the distance here is 6 millimeters. So we made this, finish the sketch. We need to extrude this, so we will extrude this 75 millimeters. Okay. So go to Extrude, select this profile, and the direction here, select symmetric, measurement, whole length, and the distance here, 75 millimeters, and press OK. Now we'll make this cylinder here. We have the reference of this midpoint here, 100 millimeters, and 63 millimeters here, okay? So go to create a sketch, select the right plane again. Go to create and select the line. We need to create a line here with 25 millimeters. So make a line here with 25 millimeters and go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 100 millimeters. And the distance here is 63 millimeters. Okay, we made this. Finish the sketch. Go to create and select the pipe. The path, select this. And let me show the body here. Let me see the dimensions, the diameter is 36 and the hole is 22 millimeters. Okay, so the section size here, select the hollow here, the section size is 36 and the thickness here is 7 millimeters. Press okay. Let me inspect this. 22 millimeters of diameter here, the inside of this hole, and here 36. Okay, we made this. Now let's create this face here. Okay, so it will be in the right plane. And we know that the distance of this point and the center point here is 36 millimeters. So go to create a sketch, select the right plane here, go to create, select the project, include project, select this body here and select this body here, press OK. Select line. We can go to project again. project, select intersect, and select this body here and press OK. We made this, select the line. We need it to find the center here. Okay, make a line here with 36 millimeters. And make a line between these two points here. Okay. And make a line between this point here and this point here. Let me move this dimension here. We have this profile here. Let's see here, it's the same. The thickness here is 12 millimeters. So let's create this, show this body, finish the sketch here, go to Extrude, select this profile, the direction here, select the symmetric, and the measurement, select the whole length, and the distance here, 12 millimeters. And the operation here is join. Press OK. At this point here, we can use the extrude, no problem. Select this face here, and select this face here, and extrude this 5 millimeters, operation join, okay. Now to finish this exercise, we need to create these two holes here. The distance between these two holes is 45 millimeters. And the distance between the hole and this edge here is 28 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select this plane here, this face. Select the hole. Make a hole here. Let me see the diameter here. The diameter is 12 millimeters, okay? Go to sketch dimension, 12 millimeters. The distance between this hole, the center, and this edge here is 28 millimeters. And the distance here is 45 over 2. Okay, we made this. You can create a construction line here and use mirror to create another hole. Go to mirror, select this circle, and the mirror line is this construction line here. Press OK. Finish the sketch. And go to extrude, select this circle and this circle here. The extended type is all. Flip this, operation cut, and press OK. We made this. And here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video, okay? Just to show the edge here. The mass here, okay? So bye-bye.